Peeta Murgatroyd had quite the challenge on the season of Dancing with the Stars, as she got Niall DeMarco as a dance partner. He's deaf and can't hear a single thing, which made it tough for Murgatroyd, who had to teach him about beats, musicality, and sounds. According to a new Radar Online report, Peeta Murgatroyd is now dealing with the backlash of higher scores that she and DeMarco received. She and DeMarco have received close to perfect scores, and many of their competitors are furious. They used to be friendly with DeMarco backstage, but these days, Murgatroyd and her dance partner are not getting much support. The other guys on set used to just shun Niall, but it has gotten to the point where they are just flat out rude now. No one even tries to engage with him anymore. Granted, he is deaf, but they used to at least just say hello, or tell him that he was doing a great job. There's no longer any of that going on. A source on the production team has revealed about the drama that goes on behind the scenes. It sounds like Murgatroyd knows that people are talking and she's very protective of her dance partner. Peeta knows that Niall is a strong competitor and he's leading the scoreboards these days, so it makes sense that he's getting heat from other competitors, as he's clearly the one to beat. What do you think of Peeta Murgatroyd being protective of Niall DeMarco on Dancing with the Stars? Let us know!